This year's recipient is a business leader, team builder, and visionary. His preparation for success started in 1978 when he enrolled at the University of Minnesota to obtain a degree in forest management and silviculture and ecosystems. He later graduated with a master's degree in economics and quantitative analysis. Soon after graduation, with his wife Elaine by his side, he embarked on a new career as a Minnesota forest economist for the Potlatch Corporation, his dream job. This position led to many integral roles for the Potlatch Corporation, including Brainerd Area Forester, where he managed 50,000 acres of industrial timberland and procured 80,000 cords of wood for Potlatch Mills. He then moved into roles including Strategic Planning Manager and Cloquet Stud Mill Manager, where he strategized business plans and budgets for four Minnesota mills, as well as led the relocation of the Cloquet business line to Bemidji. As the Bemidji Lumber Mill Manager, he not only built Minnesota's largest sawmill and managed it for 26 years, but he also set high standards for performance through fostering high levels of teamwork. At the end of his career, he received an esteemed career contribution commendation from the Potlatch Board, held specifically within the Potlatch Corporate Vault, an award that is often reserved for top officials and corporate directors. He also received a career recognition award by the Minnesota Loggers and Truckers Association, and in 2019 was appointed by Governor Walz as chairman of the Minnesota Forest Resource Council. Over the course of his 40 years of experience in forestry and forest products, Pete Aube's achievements in his career are nothing short of impressive. And he is often attributed to being the driving force that saved the lumber industry in the Bemidji area. Pete's goal has always been to develop opportunity through effective stewardship and involvement in all important aspects of life: family, faith, career, and community, and a love for forestry and forest products. Married 43 years to Elaine, he raised three children, Liana Schaefer, Brenna Von Holt, and Bennett Aube, and now has five grandchildren. Upon retirement, Pete purchased 80 acres of timberland, certified it as an American tree farm, and enrolled in a 50-year sustainable forestry covenant. He currently manages it with his family. When asked about the foundation of his business philosophy, he credits his mother, Marie, who raised eight children as a widow, but always had time to focus on helping others first. Pete always strives to build confidence, competence, and commitment through the organizations he serves. As an active member of our community, Pete has served on a variety of boards for forestry, healthcare, economic development, nonprofit, and business, all focused on the betterment of the Bemidji area. Last but not least, Pete served on the Bemidji Area Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors from 1993 to 1996 and was invited in 2016 to deliver the annual Awards of Excellence luncheon keynote titled Cadence of Excellence. Now, as we gather once again to celebrate excellence, Pete remains an integral facet of Bemidji business leadership. The Bemidji Area Chamber of Commerce is excited to present this year's prestigious Charlie Naylor Lifetime Achievement Award to Pete Aube, team builder, visionary, and influential business leader.